Now I got the pussy and the power if you ask me.
Like the way she work, yeah. She always puts me first, yeah. And I know I've been around, but I swear you got the best on earth.
I'm gonna try to attempt to make a skinny latte iced coffee or the fuck ever. So I got these. These are decaf. Cause fucking Starbucks be fucking like fucking me over. So it says we open this little thingy up. Wait, listen. Put a coffee in there. This is the skinny syrup, zero calories, zero sugar. Thingy majigger, we're gonna add some this milk. I don't think it really matters how much we really add to this. We're gonna add this for a while, so we'll make sure it's not expired. It expires on May 5th, so. Smells fucking good. Smells fucking good. Okay, I can fucking live off this shit. Like, fuck you, Starbucks, for taking my motherfucking money. Okay. You can also get the cinnamon one. I'm trying to make the skinny cinnamon dulce, whatever. But. $6? Mm-hmm. I paid 95 cents for this. Like, $4 for this. I paid like $3 for this. And that's like for fucking like 5 coffees. Hold on. Oh yeah. Oh shit, hold on. You're gonna get your Starbucks cup. Cause you know us, we can't be eating with the straw. Can we get that? You know, fill it up with ice. See. Oh my god, it's so yummy. Like, fuck Starbucks. So that's it for today's video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys like little hack videos like this, let me know in the comments down below. Follow me on all my social medias, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye, guys. Whatever, if this doesn't last.